Wrestling Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 232 pounds, Ric Flair.
This kind of entrance is fitting for only one man, and you're looking at him, Ric Flair.
Any friends in this one. It's survival of the fittest and every man for himself.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
It's every man for himself in this format. Great reversal by Steve Austin.
And he dodges that one.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Look at this! Look at this!
Into the Spinebuster! Much more of that, and he's not going to last long. Look at this!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Slam didn't look pretty. hard kick to the ribs.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week,
Spinebuster! Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Look out!
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Now, who does the 5-foot pace benefit, Kent?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. I don't believe it. Well, now it's Cage hands again. Oh, look at that. Goldberg's the man. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Dear Lord, what a suplex.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
He is slowly getting dissected.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Flair needs to do something here to give him a little breathing room. This is just getting worse.
I think he's through playing around.
Now back to the ring.
This has been a war. Oh, look at the emotion. Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
He may get the flip.
When Goldberg powers out like that, it's tough to not believe the hype. Wow, that was impressive. What a match.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
And he's toast. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Two.
This is unreal. He was able to reverse that.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Let's check him out.
Here is your winner and new Extreme Global Wrestling Intercontinental Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
New champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.